BIM 360 team enables you to upload project files to enable non-Revit project members to collaborate on the project. In BIM 360 team, you can add content by uploading folders, files, or by creating wiki pages. You can also create new folders at the project root level and within other folders. Let's take a look at how to upload a folder containing project files to BIM 360 team. Click on the Upload drop-down button on the project landing page. Select Folder and browse to the folder that contains the files you want to upload. Now the folder will carry the name over and all the files within will be uploaded as well. Click OK to begin uploading the folder and the files within. Click into the folder named Revit and view the files that have been included in the folder. Now go back to the project folder. And since the project files will consist of more than Revit models, you may want to rename the folder to Project Files. This way you can add other project file types. Click into the folder Project Files. To add individual files, click Upload and then select the files. Navigate to the location that contains DWG files and select the joins and click Open to upload the DWG files to BIM 360 team. You can navigate to the folder that has the PDF project files and drag and drop them anywhere in the canvas to upload them instantly. Let's view a Revit model in BIM 360 team. Click on the Revit architectural model to open it. You can zoom in, pan, and orbit the model easily. Now to view other files, click on the project files, which takes you back to all the project files. BIM 360 team allows you to view AutoCAD DWG project files as well. Click on the DWG file to open it. As you zoom in, you can see the floor plan and the documentation. Now let's go back to the project files and take a look at the project PDF files in BIM 360 team. Whether your PDF is a hand-drawn sketch or a sheet from a construction document, all can be viewed easily in BIM 360 team.